This is an exquisite bronze altar with complex design. Only about 1 meter of it remains. You don't suppose we just yank them out, do you? So, how many steps are involved in retrieving it? Step 1, observe and analyze. Step 2, unearth the divine beast on the altar first. Step 3, tie up the loose altar base with cotton strings and then remove it. Here is the bronze altar unearthed, intact. Next will come the repairing procedure to take care of the fracture lines on the artifact.